forced to raise our voices to government. And it's very sad and very disrespectful that they don't hear our plea. It destroys us in a great, profound way. And it'd be nice to, our voices need to be heard. And if we get enough, we're going to be heard for sure. So I'd love to see what they have against us now. Because it's not much. They've taken everything else away. What else can they take away? We're going to fight for what we stand for.
Brunswick is going to re-inspire a lot of people to sort of get up off their seats and perhaps call it a little longer.
Hopefully, we have issues with wind turbines, with fracking, pipelines, with the nuclear plant out in Kincardine. Those are four major issues that are going to ruin our land and our clean water. And, you know, hopefully people, you know, start to realize, you know, if we don't have clean water and clean land, like, you know, what's the point of working, you know? That's plain and simple, you know. The government wants you to work because they don't want you knowing what's happening in this country. Plain and simple.
You think this is going to pick things up with the I Don't Know More movement?
In Defenders of the Land, yes, I do.
Yeah.
I Don't Know More and Defenders of the Land. Lots of allies. Now, a lot of people are working against these issues.
It seems like there's a lot of groups that are starting to come together now.
Yes. Facebook media, Twitter, you know, that's where you're going to get your mainstream media. A lot of these issues, a lot of these rallies, peaceful demonstrations around this country. Keeping updated, there's an I Don't Know More website, Defenders of the Land website. Just Google. Read your knowledge.
Do this. Can you say your name and I Don't Know More?
Jennifer, Samantha, Karen, George, I Don't Know More.